place, the Prophet Shadow.
Hey, look who finally showed up.
No sign of Krokotoric, Commander. It's definitely moved south.
And no Branded either. Not yet, anyway.
That's surprising to hear, considering we're surrounded by Brand.
The landscape certainly makes an ominous impression. All the more reason to finish our business here quickly. Well then, Ritlock, Casimir, care to take point? Which way is Glint's lair?
I have no idea.
Neither do I.
Come again.
When Joria and I were inside, we got there by way of a portal. Not exactly the same as walking through the front door.
Technically, I'm not even sure there is a front door.
If there is, we'll find it. Let's get moving. I could outrun a centaur. Time to do some real damage. Looks like the Forge got a head start on us. We have to find the weapon before they do. Before Balthazar does.
I'm not so sure this weapon is their only priority. These Forged aren't just hunting parties, by the looks of it. They've been dug in here for some time.
Yeah, something is definitely up. Let's take a look around and see what we find.
They're mining Branded crystal, but for what?
This thing is drawing power from Branded crystals. How is that even possible? Is this... Whatever they're building here, it must be enormous. Some kind of armor. Looks sturdy, too. But what are they using it for?
The Iron Legion would kill for plating like this. And has. Several times over.
Amanda, take a look at these tracks.
Any idea what made them?
Something large and heavy. You probably already guessed that, but otherwise, no. I've never seen tracks like these.
Find anything?
The Forged have been busy, whatever they're up to. They've rebuilt the area to suit their needs.
It appears Balthazar's found a way to harness power from branded crystals. Between that, the plating, and those tracks.
It must be some kind of war machine.
Maybe it has something to do with the weapon Vlast was talking about.
It's possible, but we're not getting any answers until we get into Glint's lair. Anybody else feel that? Something powerful.
Glint, I can sense her.
Impressive trick for a dead dragon. Any competing theories?
Yeah, stoic twig. Destiny's Edge.
This must be like the memory crystals Blast left behind. A distillation of Glint's thoughts.
You think this will help us get inside Glint's lair?
I'm not sure, but it's the best lead we've got. Spread out and see if we can find more crystals.
I think I see a memory crystal over there. Well, you did go through all that trouble to find a Springer. Maybe now's the time to use it. Hey, Commander.
Hurts, doesn't it? Oh, sick.
fragments from the days before the Forgotten performed their ritual on me. Though I still feel a connection to Crown Katoric, it no longer compels my actions. My will is my own. I am free. I see Tyria as I've never seen it before.
Glenn never talked about what it was like before she was cleansed. Must have been a lot to process.
To say the least.
Commander, I found another crystal. I think we're on the right track.
Forgotten. I have come to terms with my freedom, but freedom, I'm finding, comes with a heavy burden. When my mind is drawn to the suffering of Tyria's people, the inescapable doom they face, I feel a sickness in my heart, the first stirrings of compassion. No longer. There must be something I can do.
So this is when Glint decided to help the mortal races.
We were fortunate. Could have just as easily gone the other way.
Thank you.
got a crystal over here, Commander.
My child, your birth begins a new age, a new design. I sense Grell Katorik stirring in its sleep. Could it know what I'm planning? What you are meant for? Time grows short. I fear what will happen when the Elder Dragon awakens, and I'm sorry. You must bear this burden.
Hey, look there. A portal's opened. Restoring the crystals must have triggered it. I think we found our way in.
Is everything all right?
Yes, it's just... This is definitely the place Jory and I were brought to, but it's changed. The brand has spread here. I wish she was here.
Oh, burn me. This is the spear Glint gave us to kill Kral Katorik, fashioned from its own blood. I had no idea it survived the fight.
This must be it. The weapon Vlast was talking about. We found it.
Watch out! It's one of Glint's Crystal Guardians!
There's the welcoming committee.
So, what's our move, Commander? Do we kill it, or...?
It's corrupted! Take it down!
Time to do something.
Their shields. They won't mind.
the shield. It's too tough.
Focus on its minions, then. That's how we'll take down the shield.
Time to do some real damage.
Thank you.
material damage.
It's clear now.
Prophecy is not always a gift. Often I see things I wish I hadn't. But when the vision is clouded, I am most uneasy. The heroes have gathered, and Kraut the Torek approaches. I am not yet prepared to face the Elder Dragon, and distressingly, I cannot see beyond the coming battle. Is it because I die? I can't die without finishing my work. I have to stop Kraut the Torek. The Forgotten told me much. But not everything. What did they tell the Six? What do the gods know that I do not? So much is unclear. But I am out of time. I must keep my faith and hope that my children will carry on my legacy.
Never said anything to Destiny's Edge about a legacy. Only the Kraut the Torek had to be stopped.
Stopped, yes, but killed? Do you suppose she knew about the consequences?
Maybe that's why Blast sent us here. To destroy the Dragon's Blood Spear.
Bad idea, boss. Glint told us that weapon was made specifically to kill Kraut the Torek. If we destroy the spear, we'll be powerless to stop it. Unless you got a pile of dragon slaying gear I don't know about.
Killing them is no longer an option. Not without a plan to deal with the aftermath. Balthazar doesn't care what will happen to Tyria. We can't risk the spear falling into his hands. We have to destroy it.
Fine. Just so long as I'm on record, this is a bad idea.
Task is done. Now let us all imagine Balthazar red-faced and frustrated over his failure to stop us. Yes, that's lovely.
I just hope we made the right decision. I feel lost without the guidance of the gods. Is Ritlok okay?
He's brooding. Char loved to brood. I'm sure he's fine.
You mind checking in on him, Commander?
This was Snaf's golem, wasn't it?
What's left of it, yeah. I failed my guildmates, Commander. I failed Glint. Balthazar wasn't the only one I ran into during my time in the Mists. I also met Glint. She taught me the ways of the Revenant. I thought she meant for me to finish the job Destiny's Edge started. But here we are, trying to save Kral Katorik. That damn dragon is still alive. And Glint, Snaf, and Air, they're all dead. I need a win, boss. I gotta make this right. Let's take Balthazar down. So the spear's destroyed. Can we go kill that loathsome god now?
We've stalled Balthazar's plans, but we're no closer to bringing him down. And we'd all like to avoid a repeat of our last encounter.
Commander, we're rudderless. We need guidance. I think we should go to the gods and ask them ourselves.
Ask them ourselves? You mean go to the Mists?
Not sure I like the sound of that.
And if Ritlok really did meet Balthazar in the Mists, maybe there's more to his story than we realized. Maybe the gods really are helping us. I've done everything you've asked of me, Commander. But I have questions that need answering.
So do I. We know we're outclassed from our last meeting with Balthazar. This may be our only way forward. All right, Kaz. We'll do it your way. But how do we reach the gods?
There's a portal to the Mists at the Tomb of Primeval Kings. I think we should start there.
Then that's where we'll go. Kaz is right. It's high time we got some answers.
So many prayers unanswered. Do you think they will listen to us?
Portals to other worlds, ghostly dragons, rampaging gods. We lead charmed lives, do we not?
Portal to the Mists, huh? I've seen enough of that place to last a lifetime. But, well, it's like I said, Commander. I'm gonna make this right. No way you're going without me.